Yay!
Come to the base. The fleet is ready.
Oh, the banana stand. Yeah. Where was it? Was it in that mission?
Only following the plan that Master Brillcream called for.
You shall be safe with me, matey.
Wendy?
Trying out a new role.
Bard didn't work out so well.
On your journey, thou hast three tasks. Protect the flagship. Seek out the fiery elixirs. Throw the elixirs into the hole to heal the ship.
We need to patch up the ship before tackling the high seas. Grab some trash from over there.
Trash? I thought he said fiery elixir.
Wolf's made of trash. She needs more trash to fix her up so she don't screech. Now bring it back and throw it in the hole.
I started this game collecting trash. Now I'm collecting trash again. Maybe I always collect trash.
Throw the trash down the hole to the lads in the engine room. Perfect! Now let's get going!
Fare thee well, Paladin. We shall sing songs of your exploits.
Farewell and adieu to you, fair Spanish lady.
But not right now!
I name this ship HMS Doom. We not be surviving this, matey.
Maybe not you. I'll respawn right over there.
Stop!
past you, Lan. Quick! Smash the controls to raise the drawbridge! Give me a minute!
Ah, I love the smell of trash in the morning.
Good work, me hearty. Onward! Another drawbridge up ahead. Looks like it has two switches.
Aye, aye, Captain.
The flagship is damaged. Grab some trash.
I'm not an engineer, but I think we're having problems with our seaworthiness because we're fixing the boat with crap that I find. Again, I'm not an engineer.
Up she goes!
When in doubt, smash the hell out.
The end is nigh.
More trash! Fix those leaks!
Fine work! Trash! Need trash! We're gonna die!
Hang on my way!
She's about to go under! Hold on!
Welcome aboard, Trash!
Fix those leaks, boys!
Oh shit. Flying monsters!
What in the name of all that's holy? There are flying beasts in the sky!
Oh crap! They have wings!
Zombie dragons!
Dragons! We're doomed!
Keep them away from the boat! Shoot them down!
It's what I do!
Curses! The route to the sea is blocked. We'll have to turn the brig around. You can't stone! Huzzah! Once again, with change of plan, me hearties. We're gonna have to navigate around the island. We're under attack!
Ah! Fuck you up, me
some trash.
Aye, aye, Captain. I be hoboing up some trash. Yar!
That'll get us by for a short time. We still need some more. HMS Doomed is almost doomed! Keep the trash coming!
Aye, aye, Captain!
This stretch is gonna be a tight... Nice! That was close! Fix it up, boys! Arr, we have sprung a leak! Top us off with some trash! Our ship's in a bad way! Good job! Keep it coming, we've got plenty of leaks! dragons are attacking the boat! Shoot them out of the sky!
We can't call them dragons. I already fought one of those. Flying monsters is too Saturday morning cartoon. How about just wingers?
Done. Kill the wingers! Shoot them down!
Damn it, I'm in the water. I'm trying to get out of the water. Where are the wingers?
Just what we don't need! Another drawbridge! You killed it! Hey, we're taking heavy damage! On my way! We're about to die!
Okay, I'm on it!
Damn it! Yeah.
Blimey, just what we don't need! Another drawbridge!
I got plenty of cash. I should buy a new weapon.
Hurry! Raise the drawbridge before we hit it! Smash those controls!
I'm going.
The flagship is damaged! Grab some trash! She goes.
All right, the barrel of trash.
Fantastic! The boys will patch us up in no time.
Wow! How's it not so shot? I did not expect that.
How did we get this job? Worse than a whole kingdom.
Now I wonder, can I do this?
Ahoy! Permission to board with some trash?
Basically, like, drop it off. Yes, I can!
Avast, ye landlubber! For the hole!
Collecting garbage again! It's like this is one of those thematic elements or something.
Nice! That was close. Fix it up, boys!
That was Craig!
Work smart, Scallywag! Grab some trash to fix us up! Keep it coming. We've got plenty of leaks. Avast, ye landlubber. More dragons!
No, it's wingers. We decided they're called wingers.
When?
Just back there. Anyway, it's law now. Official canon. Can't change it.
Kill them!
Just a scratch.
Come on. Die.
I can see the ocean. We are almost free.
Oh, shit. Why am I going to...
The ship is almost done for. Grab trash, quick.
Hang on. On my way.
More trash. Thanks for the
thing. Fine work. The end is nigh if you don't patch us up. Quick, trash.
Okay, I'm on it!
Gotta kill these things first!
Arr, she can't take her!
Welcome aboard, trash!
Fix those leaks, boys!
Enough of this!
Ah! Fuck you up, me hearties!
The HMS Doomed is almost doomed!
Keep... There are the Fizco sensors. Hopefully we'll pass undetected and float away with the rest of the trash.
No life forms on board. 100% waste.
Okay, I take back everything bad I said about Bro Train. This trash disguise is actually pretty genius.
Total garbage. Nothing but trash. Complete rubbish. Unwanted junk.
Yeah, we get it!
Die!
Aye, Captain.
Did I kill him? No, he's still there.
Fuck that guy!
Damn it, I need more trash.
That's for 20. Encounter over.
Yeah.
Adios, Fizco. Go suck yourself, Sunset City. Hello, vacation.
Naturally.
Fizco is getting rid of the evidence!
What evidence?
Us! We're the evidence!
We have to go.
You're damn right we have to go. We're going right out to sea.
We have to go back.
Are you crazy?
My friends need me.
That'll be fine. We just went through hell to get out of there. Why would you want to go back?
Before this whole thing started, I just floated through life, never taking anything seriously. Then Horror Night happened, and I know this is going to sound crazy, but my life didn't start until the world came to an end. That's why we're going back.
What if I say no?
Aye, aye, Captain! Hold fast! We're coming about!
Is this the end? No.
Okay, landlubber. If you want to save your friends, you should go to Troop Bushido's base. Now!
I'm coming.
Where are you? We need help at the museum. You're just in time. We need to keep them out of the museum. Just remind them you're in a museum! Nobody will want to go inside!
Take this,
buddy!
Like that! Trooper never speaks badly of the dead. Like Norton.
Thank you.
Commissioner!
Let's go.
traps out there? Hope it helps. Blade bot, okay. Landing up the street.
Executioner.
Clear out those blade bots.
Jeez. What is that thing? Tank bot?
Holy moly. So, I guess we give up now, right?
Relax, man. We'll figure something out. Maybe.
I'm going to see if I can find anything interesting in the wreckage.
Yeah!
I just got done decoding that data drive we got off that big Fizco mech, and it doesn't look good. There's lots of talk of an imminent threat that's going to destroy Sunset City entirely.
How mysterious. Can we stop it?
That's the thing. The data is so encrypted, I haven't been able to figure out what it is. All I know is that it's being stored somewhere inside Fizco HQ.
Then it looks like it's time for some B&E.
That's gonna be difficult, even for you. The security at Fizco HQ is super tight, but I was watching some nearby camera feeds, and I noticed someone's been getting in there at night.
Who?
You can't really tell, but they look like cheerleaders with, like, Dave the Dead makeup.
Oh, them.
I tracked them back to Sunset City Hospital. Try knocking?
Hey, I'm gonna ask you to do something weird, but don't freak out, okay?
I'm intrigued.
I need you to go and see my future self. He set up a new base downtown. I need to know if it turned out as cool as it is in my mind right now.
Hey, it's Stu Hat Jack. I updated my inventory. Come give me your money, okay?
Get to that next spot.
Slam-tastic!
Jump, grind, jump, grind, jump.
I needed a moment alone with you.
Do you think that's wise in front of the kids?
I brought you inside so you can see what Las Catrinas does here. It's important. Now you know why I won't tolerate pendejos playing games.
Okay, easy, Guantanamo.
It's Esperanza.
Look, there's bad shit coming our way, soon. I can help you, and your kids. But first, you have to get me into Fizco HQ.
There's nothing there. We checked. It's fully automated. No food or medicine.
I'm not after food or medicine.
Then you got nothing I need. Now stay away from my kids.
Okay, here's how this is gonna go. First I'll run some errands for you, then you'll like me, and then you'll help me.
Not gonna happen.
Trust me, works every time.
Sure it does.